day in early springtime by an ancient wayside well. Eliezer paused to rest his camel train. He found a bride for Isaac ere the evening shadows fell. For his weary journey had not been in vain. So he took the fair Rebekah and dressed in jewels so rich and rare. Quickly to a waiting bridegroom far away, where Rebekah loved her Isaac, and he loved Rebekah fair. Oh, it must have been a happy wedding day.
Ready?
Oh, get ready, the evening shadows fall. Happy, happy wedding it will be. Oh.